Before you begin, I invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel, so you will not miss any of our entertaining videos to take care of your health. How to remove small warts using one simple ingredient. Fibroids, these are the small growths on our skin. The medical experts say that these skin growths are actually benign tumors of the connective tissue. Well, they actually look like small soft nodules and they range from few millimeters to a centimeter. Fibroids usually have the same color like our skin, but they can be brightly pigmented as well. The changes aren't malignant, but they can grow more and become more noticeable, and they will become more serious aesthetic problem. These skin growths usually appear during the mid-30s. They usually appear where the skin is rubbed together, on your neck, armpits, groin, under the breasts, stomach and eyelids. But, you should also know that they can appear on other areas on your skin as well. This is an interesting fact, almost every person in the world has at least one fibroma on their skin. These skin growths can cause problems, because they appear on areas where the skin rubs and they can get inflamed, bleed, groan and cause a lot of pain. Nobody knows what's the actual cause for these skin growths, but the medical experts say that genetics and obesity might be some of them. Well, don't worry, because you can remove these skin growths without surgical procedures. As we said, all you need is one all-natural ingredient, apple cider vinegar. Well, apple cider vinegar is one of the most effective natural ingredients. You can use it to treat many different health problems, including this one. But, you should be extra careful and don't use apple cider vinegar to remove fibromas around your eyes or on the eyelids. Remove warts with apple cider vinegar recipe. Here's what you need to do. First, you need to wash the area around the warts with water and soap. You can get a cotton ball, soak it in clean water and apply it on the affected area for 15 minutes. Then, you should soak another cotton ball into apple cider vinegar and squeeze the excess out. Then, you need to place the cotton ball directly on the skin fibroma and secure it with a band-aid. Leave it on for 15 minutes and then rinse it off with cold water. You should repeat this method 3 times every day, for 1 week. You will notice that the fibroma will get darker color, then they will form a crust and finally they will disappear. You should also know that, depending on the size and how deep it is, the fibroma may leave a scar, so, make sure you apply calendula or aloe vera gel on the affected area. But, if you don't see any scars, then, you did a good job. If you like the video, and you think it can help you, I invite you to give it a like, to share the video with your friends, and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any videos. Here you have other videos that may interest you.